In this video, I will insert a couple of openings for this facade and this other facade over here using the opening command. The opening command is not available from the toolbar, but from the VisualARQ menu. And it works in a similar way as Windows, except that openings can only have one frame component. So we're gonna start by this facade over here. I will choose a rectangular style. The profile dimensions would be set to other. We can make this as height as the windows of the facade, and the width would be measured from the top viewport from this point to this point. We can set here a round value. And finally, select the middle insert point and click one opening set. If we don't see it from here, we just realize that the elevation was set to zero. So we can select the opening again, go to the properties, and set here the desired elevation. We can repeat the same with the other opening of this facade. I will just set the elevation to 1 meter, and the width will be measured from the top viewport from this point to this point. We can insert any place and later on adjust its position selecting it. We can actually select openings because they have this frame component. We can just hide this component from the layers, so we can hide it and just see the opening in the wall. But now, of course, we cannot select the opening anymore. If we take a look at the opening styles, we go to VisualARQ opening and opening styles, we can take a look at this frame component. We can change its dimensions, we can set its attributes to hidden as well, but as long as they are in one layer that we can control its visibility, we will be able to turn it on and off and therefore select the opening for editing or for moving it.